what I've done, or if I like.
Adam, you and I shouldn't be together.
That's what you were gonna say?
We both know it. It's as crazy and irrational as people say it is. It's impossible and would never work. Only it does work. You're gonna help me find that locket. I'm gonna help prove that you're innocent. Whatever you've done in the past, you're a different person now. Whatever I've done, I'm not the same woman I used to be. What I was gonna say is, I love you. Followed me.
I had to.
I'm with Nick now. I told you. You and I, there's no... I mean, we never...
You ran, and I followed. There's nothing for me in Genoa City, not if you're not there. Sky the money, none of it matters. I sleep, and I dream of you. I wake, and every thought has you in it. All I am now is this man who loves you. Come with me. I know you can. I know because of that kiss. You came here for a reason. You're at a crossroads.
Crossroads?
You have decisions to make. Decisions that scare you. The answers are... they're all around you. And they're here. You just have to listen.
To what?
I don't know. I don't know. Fate. The gods. The angels. They're trying to tell you something. They're trying to tell us something. All we have to do, Sharon, is listen. Saw Sky in Hawaii. That hike of hers was not the first time she was out in public.
You can't know that.
We will find someone who will admit to seeing her. I will get out of here. You will get Faith back. And we will all be together.
I was so close to getting you out of here, Adam.
This is our year. I promise.
Are you ready to get started? We are. You take this woman to be your wedded wife, to love, comfort, honor, and keep her, forsaking all others, keep only unto her as long as you both shall live.
I will.
Sharon Abbott, will you take this man to be your wedded husband, to love, comfort, honor, and keep?
This was Mom's.
Repeat after me. With this ring, I be wed.
With this ring, I be wed.
Victor and Sharon, having consented to each other in marriage, witnessed the same before us, having given and pledged your faith to each other, I hereby, by the authority vested in me by the state of Nevada, pronounce you husband and wife. Let me kiss you.
Feelings that I'm having for this man. Feelings that I know I shouldn't have. I need your help.
I've tried to shut him out, and
with these feelings that I'm having,
I can't seem to do it.
No matter how many times he's hurt me or betrayed me,
I've tried to shut him out, and
I just can't stop thinking about him.
I can't seem to do it.
Even though it's the only time in the world that my daughter and I
betrayed me,
I just can't stop thinking about him.
The thought of never knowing about him.
Even though it's the last thing in the world that my daughter and I need, I
the right decision.
You are my wife, my lover, my goddess, my partner.
What are you doing?
The sun, the moon, the stars.
Adam, get out.
No. I am staying right here until you promise to forgive me.
Adam.
Say you'll forgive me.
Can I forgive you?
If you really want to help, just be here with me.
Thank you.